mountain high, my soul to fly, and the path makes me sigh. If I was a bird, oh, I would fly, but upon my word, I will not lie. And I promise to look back no more to that far and distant shore, which tried to lead me to the goal hanging over me. All night and day, oh, it refused to go away. Mountain high, my shoulders fly, and the path makes me sigh. If I was a bird, oh, I would fly, but upon my word, I will not lie. Nowhere, not on the mountain, but my feet found the ground. Mountain high, my soul climbs, and the path makes me sigh. I was a bird, oh, I would fly, but upon my word, I will not lie. And I promise to look back no more to that far and distant shore, where enemies stood round my door, hanging over me all night and day. And Jesus, He sent them all away. Mountain high, my soul is light, and the sun makes me shine. If I was a bird, oh, I would fly, and from the cross, I hear my Savior cry.
That was Mountain High by Bridget White's album, which is called Tiny Feet. Find it on CDBaby. And Bridget, you said you'd like to say a few words.
Yeah, that's a poem I wrote over 20 years ago. I wrote that poem, Mountain High. It was actually with a man called Jim Cusa, who had just come back from the Vietnam War.
Yeah.
And I had him in mind when I wrote it. It went into the closet for 20 years, and when I wrote a book, Hands Across the Ocean, which is a book of poems by me, Bridget White, which is on Amazon, the music came out of that. So the poems were turned into songs, and that was one of them, which I've kept for over 20 years. So I hope you like it. It's on sale in CDBaby, and I think it's good because it actually is speaking about someone who was surrounded by enemies and survived, and someone who believes in Jesus. So I hope you like it. I hope you buy it, because the album is called Tiny Feet, which is also for sale on CDBaby. The book's on Amazon. And when we get funds in, we're hoping to do some work with children, which we hope we can help some of them around the world. That's why we've called it Tiny Feet, because I've written lots of poetry about people going off on drugs and getting messed up, which is the kind of work Simon and I have done for years, to go out onto the street and meet the young people. And then we went back to Tiny Feet, which is when they're going to nursery and school, and then eventually it's go on drugs and get messed up. you want to try and stop them before they go there. So Tiny Feet on CDBaby for you.
Can I either get the album, or you can get individual songs on it?
Yes, we hope you like
it. We tried to do you a few photos of some mountains as we drove by.